I've known Oscar for almost 9 years because I have a son who is almost 9 years old, and we're from Iceland, and he's a double amputee, born the same as Oscar. And when I was pregnant with him, the doctors told me that I would have a son with no fibula and he would need prosthesis, and I didn't know what it meant, and they had no records of a child being born like that in Iceland. So we googled double amputee and saw a photo of Oscar Pistorius in our computer running in Athens. So it just made all the difference to us. I can't even begin to explain how much it did for us. Since Oscar is a good friend, it's difficult to see him in pain, obviously, like it is with any friends you love. There was this one time I said to him, Oscar, can you maybe take off your legs and show Halle that you're the same? Because I was wondering if my son really fathomed, you know, that they are exactly the same, because Oscar always has some legs on. So he, of course, he was like, yeah, of course, he said, you know, and took them off. And then he pulled Halle up from the floor and put him in his lap and said, see, Halle, you know, see my legs, your legs, we're the same. And my son, I don't know, I think he changed in a way from that moment. So, you know, I have many things to be grateful for. It would be strange if I wasn't here. It's very sad. I find it difficult to talk about him like I'm talking about him behind his back. But what I can say is that he is devastated.